course, Anyanwu, another ex-Enyimba player. And the great touches again, but there he is. Ifeanyi, he really is in his elements today.
Something, but again, Rangers clear their lines.
Pass keys forward. Rangers with a throw in from the airport. Rangers on the front foot, definitely on the front foot now. And they are playing to an almost.
Come and head the ball out of danger. Didn't time his run. He ended up colliding with Josiah Madwabuchi and he landed poorly. That's the reason why he's been down. But he's a strong lad. And in no time, expect Badebo to be up and about.
Adedidi, left foot to Junior. And then good defender from Badebo Samson. Badebo Samson has lined his won't be more than 2 minutes to be added. Here comes Ajani. Missing Junior.
Things in life, unfortunately, this is Adedeji 10 years after.
10 years after, not the present Flying Eagles, but went down 4-2 to Brazil at the World Youth Championships for artificial turf. It's not what the Lobisters players are putting on. This is taking it to the limit of Luko Kun Jim, taking on Captain Samson Badebo. Badebo should have put his leg to the ball. What?
Caterpillar's coming forward. Kabiru Balogu. He can be mesmerizing when he gets his mind set on it. And of course, the man who inherited Udoji's number 26 shirt. Of course, Anyanwu, another ex-Enyimba player. And the great touches again, but there he is. Ifeanyi, he really is. In his elements today. Young. The ball is threaded through. Handball. Ball into touch. But the referee says it heal. And Pillars come forward again now. Tackle from behind brings down Gambo Mohammed. Benga Bubote watching things, sizing things up. Lots of time yet to go.
Everything we've seen here, great goals, a penalty, a red card, fouls, bust-ups, flare-ups. That's exactly what he actually got his ball. That's what he was complaining about. It really looked bad, but he also got a lot of demand. I think the referee, Victor Quadri, absolutely right to book him. But that was also a great challenge. Just that the follow-up had to take Adamu Mohammed out of the equation.
Kelechi, if you ask me, I think that Badebo is a player.
Shot off the ball there by Omini. Prodi United moving forward, but a good defending there coming from a Samson Badebo.
They couldn't listen to him, but they didn't rather hear him. As the ball zoomed into the net, only for the rest of his 2 months.
The coach is De Jong. He will be happy if this ball. Cody United becoming more business-like at ball, looking for Nyelonu. Wasn't near to the ball at all. Instead, it was Badebo Samson. Players arriving in the box. Duke, or headed out by Badebo Samson. Home base of Super Eagles International, there you have it. Shoving down the new man, EBA.
Now that's a very clever EBA. He stole in ahead, won the ball. Perhaps his intention was to steal in front of Badebo and do her.
Badebo. The Sosa. Looking for Zenke. Good shielding from a Lou Wilson. Badebo wins the header. Got into touch. Opportunity back on in for Nasarawa United. But that ball finally cleared and a Badebo.
Kabiru Dogo.
Good defending.
anybody, but not giving way at all. But Makamad throws himself to the ball, but still, Ifeanyuba has possession. Play on, the referee says. Badibo recovers. Probably coming late into the stadium, members of the Nigerian Football and other sports supporters club, as Ifeanyuba tries to get into the box. Referee says a play on, and it is goal kick.
Now, I thought OCUG was fouled on this occasion, and that was it. There was some touch, but good enough, the referee felt it wasn't strong enough. OC wanted to meander his way through, and there was that strong right arm on the part of Samson Badebo.
Both hands were Sosa. Thought that should have been a call. Badebo.
Rangers finding it difficult going forward now. A couple of tackles. Bobby Clements riding them both. Back heel. That works. And Rangers always going to have difficulties here. The ball crossed the line. And the referee says it's a goal kick. Well shadowed into touch by Samson Badebo from Adlobista. Rangers trying to build up their own confidence here. It's working, not just for themselves out there on the pitch, but also in the stands here. In the stands where the attendance keeps swelling by the second here.
To be conjuring up something, but again, Rangers clear their lines.
That pass teased forward. Rangers with a throw in from the airport. Rangers on the front foot, definitely on the front foot now. And they are playing to an almost full house. Our United prepare a substitution.
And this is the first game on match day 13 of the MPFL. Of course,
not the best of deliveries, but fortunately for Rangers, it's still there. Jide Berokoli to Bobby Clement. Bobby Clement just holding up the ball, and finally the ball goes out. The referee says
Olariwaju was. Throwing to Nasarawa United. Cross expected in. Oh, this is a chance. It is a equalizer. It is a Badebo. Badebo Samson, who drifted up front there. He's been doing that. Anytime a corner kick is to be taken or any kind of cross is coming, you find him up front. And this time, it was a collapse of the defense of Ikorodu United. And it was unbelievable. And surely it is an equalizer. Oh, it is a great goal for Nasarawa United to come back 2-2.
Now, for a moment, goalkeeper Aziz thought he could go for that ball, but the bounce of the ball from Badebo's header sort of beat him. He attempted to go for the ball and chose to wait. But in all of this, where are the central defenders of Ikorodu United? I'm talking of Oluwole Balogun, Ramon Olariwaju. They practically hung, left their goalkeeper there and hung him to dry in the presence of a mighty-looking Samson Badebo, who properly nodded the ball that hit the ground and the bounce
there. Aziz Ojani's boy is gone, and that's a nearly. That was a great, great response from ABA Moses.